Payne. What's up, Sean? I'm gonna play Rust today. So, yeah. Got back. Here for a couple hours, and then I'm gonna go fly in the wind tunnel. See if I'm gonna come back. Fortunately, my microphones are not participating, so I have a feather microphone. Hopefully it sounds okay. If it doesn't, I apologize. Working on it. Yeah, you are. I'm in a modded server. No, this is a PC Rust. So I'm kind of at odds with myself. I guess what I should do is take 500. Just to make it. So I'll take 630. Yeah, vanillas are fun, man. I love vanilla. All over this place, man. 77 right now. So it shows. What's up, Brazy? No, it's not vanilla, it's a 1.5x, actually. You like playing vanilla. Decided to mod. Thank you. Dude, anyway, it's the heart. Doing good. Busy gig last night, and yeah. Got some tunnel time this afternoon, so got a couple hours to play a bit and then hop off, depending whether I'm back on. Damn, yeah. Yeah, I ended up in Supa's server. Got raided at the other one, so I was like, well, Supa server. It's 1.5. Got SAM sites here, so it's about that. Yeah, I don't know if it's a bigger map. Yeah, I'm solo. Killed by James. Yeah. Nino. Hey, I'm live on Twitch too, man. Yeah. Yeah, I got raided and I was like, man, that sucks. And so yeah, I decided to come to the server. Guys got that thing all freaking it up and out. Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah, that thing was massive already, so I can't imagine. Gotta be nuts now. Those big bases are fun. Oh, and I'm off. Circle's over. Here is just swimming. Hey, what's up, Mercedes? How are you? Careful out there. It's crazy people. Billion Oak, how you doing? Spring break, huh? Yeah. Got any big plans? Love you too, bye, sweetie. So all the plans have already been fulfilled then, is that what you're saying? Six Flags. Six Flags. Six Flags. Six Flags. favorite ride out there, William? Yeah, I got spaces for them. Yeah, this is a modded. I'll probably get back. Time. It's a 1.5x Kona. So the lights. Yeah. Yeah, I get that. That's really much rather. You're wondering what. Anna, thanks for the fun. So this past week was spring training, and we got a guy on the team who just joined. It's pretty awesome. So it's funny. Yeah. It's pretty rare. Because it kind of sounds like Arnold Schwarzenegger. Arnold. Fuck. I kind of figured it was that, but I didn't know. But yeah, he's awesome. He did all the Arnoldisms that you wanted him to do. So cool about it. Saw that, Sipa. Sit her down. Thanks, man. Yeah. Wish I could say that I built it myself, but I did not. Fine. Oh, I basically handed it to her. Doors open. Thank you. It's an Easter egg. Is every now? It's because Easter's going. So the server. Oh, you don't. No, this is not. Diet Coke. Yeah. I try to stream it as much as I can.
Welcome back, man.
What's up?
What are you doing?
Server.
Is it the same server?
Stuff got raided and sweet. Just destroyed
it. Educated and raided. Yeah, I think so.
I died, so.
Yeah.
Cereal?
Playing Grand.
Oh yeah.
Grand RP. I might join you in a bit. There's challenges I have to do.
Yeah.
Dad. Yep. I'll go in a bit. Okay?
Alright.
If you stay there, I'll come.
I've only got a... couple hours.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I'll see you in a bit then.
Alright, dude.
If I see you then. Alright, good to see you.
I want company, sure. Trying to build this thing up, but. It's just look up 2PM. It's his server. No, anybody can join the server.
Sorry,
I didn't have my headset connected. What's up, brother?
Hey, what's up? How are you?
Wonderful.
Yeah. Chilling.
Nice. I seen that picture you posted, man. It was awesome.
Five stack?
Yeah. Dude, I can sketch that. I'll be all tangled up or something.
Oh, we did get tangled up.
Oh, man, I'd be so scared.
Yeah, it was fun, though. Yeah, there was a...
You have to like pull a secondary or anything?
What's that?
You didn't have to like pull a secondary, did you?
Oh no.
Okay. Dude, that'd be so scary.
Team UI is being I max it. Okay, cool. I'm not sure if Sipa did make the server.
About sorry to see. just wait back till you get back to your base and you can bag me?
Sure. I don't have codes.
That's fine. It'd probably take me a while to get there anyways. Say something about that, but I think it'll give it away too much.
Well, I mean, seeing as Supa's the only, like, it's kind of hard not to give this thing away. It's not too at the same time. It's
not. Yeah. Yeah, I seen your kid. I was like, man, how long you been in the server? Oh, you can do kits here? How often do they spawn, the kids?
That's so many to get. And so many. So yeah, right now they're doing Easter egg hunt. This is,
rocket raiding next to me.
Wait, forward slash daily.
Yeah.
It's quiet for the first time.
It's like 40 now. Yeah. Are you wanting to do some PvP today? Be fun to try to counter that, but I could see some rocket PvP going down too.
Yeah.
You need any metal ore? Yeah, I'm right. Yeah, metal ore.
Already have a
okay. You have tier 3 and all that?
Really big tier 3. No, I can't actually. There's a convoy.
What do you mean convoy? What do you mean a convoy?
Convoy attack and stuff.
Oh, that must be like something just for the server. Yeah, I saw that on the last server I was on. Jesus. All the wild animals over here.
Yeah.
Dude, there's like a herd. Oh, dude, I'm so dead. Get off me, dude. No. Scared to lose anything, so I just going full prim.
Yeah.
Come on, craft, or I'm gonna die. Oh. I was at one health bleeding and starving. Are you home?
No, not yet.
Okay, let's take it down. I could do a crap shack in the meantime if you want. A lot of sulfur on this server.
Yeah. Yeah, you really don't have to attack me. I wouldn't mind going to the.
See if it pops up on the map. Oil rigs up. Small is, large is up to. Okay. I'm scared to even move. There's like four pigs in front of your door. I'm not gonna lie. I just pooped myself a little bit.
Yeah.
Invite team?
Yeah. I was like, I need.
Me? Yeah. Yeah, I got my kit now since you're back.
Convoy started. See, that's what I hate about Stream Room.
No, you want me to look it up?
No, I got it. Crafting you.
A bag?
Yeah, I bag.
Oh, okay. You didn't have to. You could have. Alright, I'm gonna exercise my rights on these pigs. Welcome to the Second Amendment, mother trucker! Oh, don't run now. Daddy's home. me exercising my rights again.
I don't know, it sounded like it's a different sounding.
No, same weapon. MP5.
What's yeah,
there
that
was
dealing?
A boar hiding in the bush and it tried to eat me. Thought I was back in Texas. You want to pop the door? I got a bunch of stuff for you to store. And then I'm only going to keep one of those. And there's another 30 of them cooking outside.
Yeah.
Yeah. Got plenty of food, I'll tell you that. Gotcha. Thank you. See this little base over here?
Yeah, that one. Swiss.
Mm-hmm. Sam sights, armor door. Can't tell if there's a turret behind the jail cells. Man, I want to push this freaking gate over here. Yeah, that's that rocket raid I was telling you about. Yeah, they called in... Maybe 15, 20 airdrops? Yeah. It's worth going and seeing if we can get something out of it. I'll tell you one thing, the airdrops are acting funky. They're falling like really fast and upside down. Watch it be the admin of the server. So much boom, oh my god.
Yeah. Some stuff.
And their stuff is doing stuff. Oh, they found a wife in this base. Holy smokes. They're trying to found a foundation wipe it. Oh, never mind. It's a massive base, though. Did it get dark in the server or no? I've never seen a base this big before. Is this base I'm at? Dig it though. Got an American flag on it. Oh god, the turret just smoked me. I did not see it. It's got an M249 as a turret. Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
That's a lame ass kit. Got a nail gun. This is definitely interesting. Yeah, I didn't see it on the map. Oh. You just had to like find it. There's a crate at water treatment if you want to do that. That's pretty close.
Okay.
So you have to run and point at it first. Gonna be southeast, about 120. We need green card and a fuse, or blue card and a fuse. That's green.
Oh.
Yeah, there's no fuses in here or cards. Oh, there's a green card. But no fuses. Thank you.
where can we get a blue card at? Go to Harbor.
Okay.
We're gonna meet you over there with the green card, and hopefully we can pick a fuse up.
Right next to me, right?
Yeah. If you head north, you'll see it if you look north. Yeah, that's where I'm headed to.
Nice.
Well, we don't need a fuse to do the crate, though. No, it's a lock crate. It's got a 10 or 15 minute timer on it.
Stuff.
Possible. We get counters.
Sweet.
Never know, we might show up and be the counters. What happened last time?
Some people came up. Oh no, was that with you?
No, that was with.
That was with me.
Yeah. No, I showed you how to do the green card and the blue card. Man, you're quick. Got some fast shoes on you today. You know how to do this card? All right, so there's a building basically in the center. Oh, let me grab that. A bear over here trying to run. So there's a little white shack. I use it as a crate in it. Yep, straight ahead. I'm right behind you. It'll be the one on your left with the red barrels. You put the fuse inside that room. And then you have to turn the switch on the outside. Yep, fuse in there. This switch right here. No, not that one, this one. That switch on. And then green card this way. And swiper right here. And blue card's on the desk, which I grabbed it. I see it. No, it's just a detail thing. And there's more crates over here. If you want to see where they're at, I'll show you. So right here in this blue container to the right, next to the yellow one,
yep.
There's usually a crate in there. I don't see it from here. Sometimes they spawn in this room here, or the one you're going into. Yep. Jump across, and then there's a crate straight ahead in that other room, usually. And then back this way. There's usually a crate in this little room. Nothing. And then sometimes, like, right outside, see this other building over here?
Yeah.
Straight ahead, there's usually a crate in there.
See, Golden, thanks for sharing the light, man.
Nothing.
That depends.
You gotta be this high to ride this ride. You wanna recycle before we go back?
Sure.
Then we go to crate right after we depot.
I don't know, crazy, you seem pretty chat up. That's the biggest thing. Kids get on and they just want to sit here and yap about stuff. So, I don't mind having competition at the same time, just to continue this.
Yeah, the other thing is when you're talking to Discord, you're not just yapping the whole time.
Yeah, that's my biggest thing. It's constant. We're actually saying stuff.
Hey, here, check this out. There we go. I just wanted the wolf skulls. I can make a bone knife, just crafted one. I got one. Hey, you with the flashlight? I'm gonna have to buy new underwear if I keep hanging out with you. Oh, we need a depot. Got a bear somewhere. Yeah, hit it with your light. It's to my right. Let's run up on the top of it. We'll harvest it. Wish I had a boat. I can't believe that guy had an M2 for a freaking turret.
Yeah.
Like, it makes me want to go. Makes me want to go back with a crossbow and just knock it out and go steal it. Or a compound bow, excuse me.
I don't know what all the rules are. It doesn't seem like anybody like attacks each other. So, then again, I don't know.
Yeah, I can look them back up. I can look it back up. Just want to get out of the water so I don't drown.
Yeah.
I ran right beside it. It didn't do nothing to me. Yeah. Crate's gone at water treatment.
Yeah.
We got large and small though.
Okay.
I'm gonna run an oil rig, but I gotta get a real gun before that happens.
That's a mess.
Could always try to prim take it. I did it. I think I've done it twice with a bow. It's kind of sketch though.
Yeah, there's a couple kits in there, so.
What's the deal with this bullhorn helmet? This is so weird. I'm not sure where you want to put stuff, man. Let me just throw it on the floor or what?
So all the top.
Okay. Clothing. You don't have to unlock it. It's letting me in it. Yeah, for some reason. I was able to get in all the boxes. Yeah, I think we're going to share BPs too, which will be cool.
Oh, what?
Right.
So far.
Let's see. Weapons. Nothing. Crossbow. Electrical, nothing. I mean, nothing of value. Unless you don't have any BPs, then.
The only BPs that I got were the salvage hammer stuff.
Yeah, I don't have any of that, so it's not your BPs. I'm gonna get all my kits. Oh, here. Craft a box. I don't want to put my skin on it. Because I need to depot a bunch of stuff, and you're not going to have room. The mats are right there. Oh, yeah, wherever. You got a dance floor here right now. I think you gotta put two smalls there.
Same thing.
You could put it in front of your furnace, your furnace, because you could just hop up here to get in there. Yeah, where I'm standing, like right here. Because that square footage is pretty much dead. Oh, I gotta join Discord. If you join Discord, you can get two different kits.
I'm wanting to get the garage doors unlocked. Start with second tier.
It says VPs don't wipe in this game.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. Three stack sizes. Mini copters spawn on roads. Pretty cool. Yeah, that's all my kits. I'm gonna replace that box for no reason. I'm sorry.
But you're good.
Are we going to oil?
Sure.
Alright. Oh, you don't have 5.56.
I have 200 by 5.56 on me. So I have a semi.
Let's take the MP5, I guess.
Some of those other should be. Sorry.
Yeah, I don't have VIP, so it's not letting me get that. Yeah. Oh, we don't have red card. Oil. Yeah. I grabbed one on the box. I'll depot it for you then. What kit is that? VIP kit? Yeah, pitch it.
was a Kaboomy. That was close. Side two, that was stuck. They just have constant airdrops going in over there at this other base. It's got to be an admin base. Like, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Like, I just seen 10 more airdrops fall. Can't you get like a basket or something and pick these up faster or no?
Oh, I don't even know.
Like, you remember the, Halloween event?
No.
Oh, you never seen that? So you like, it took forever to pick the eggs up, right? Or the candy. It was like candy that spawned in on the ground. So it took forever to pick them up, and they loaded like this. But then once you open a few of the eggs, you would get, hold on, what it uses. Once you open a few of them, it would let you get a bucket. And then once you got the bucket, you could pick the candy up faster, and it was just tapping the E button every time to pick it up. Then you could like upgrade it from one egg to a large egg, or one candy to a gift bag, and then you could upgrade it from a gift bag to a medium bag, and then to a large bag. Airdrops found. You want to come look at it? It's not very good. We stay closer together, they spawn more of them.
Oh, really?
At least that's how it was with the candy stuff. Me, you're good. I cracked open an egg and it gave me 337 stone. Like, that was cool. How much 5.56 do you have on you?
Fishing is 5.56.
Why?
200.
Yeah.
Did you just win?
Yeah. Me?
Yeah.
I don't know. How do you see?
Yeah, there was that leader.
Yep. It says fishing is my new BFF. What does that mean? So I won? Yeah, you have to upgrade them, but I think you can upgrade them even higher than the first level. So, yeah, like, watch, I'll take these. Alright. And now you have two more eggs here. You want to do them? Here. Just gonna throw them on the ground. See how one's a bronze and one's a silver? Can I have like half your stack of ammo? Or like 50 or something? I'm gonna put this MP5 back up. Alright, I got cards and gas. The only thing we don't have is red card. Yeah, so, water treatment. We can run that.
Is it good?
I mean, they just did crate there, so it might not be there, but we can try it. That's the only real place I know how to get it, right? Yeah. Yeah, that's a run. Oh, we need fuses. Do you have a fuse? I'm gonna depot this green card. Let's run the lighthouse, see if we can grab a fuse real quick with the boat. I got it. You driving me, Miss Daisy? Why won't it let me mount? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be in there for very long.
Okay. Go slow, check your corners. They really can drop in on the roof right here. They can just drop on your head, man. Yeah, I grab a green card. I'm looking for barrels. Is that you? Come on, fine. You can parkour. You can do it fishing. God, it's so loud in here. Got a fuse. Yep, we can dip. Let's go. We can run water treatment real fast. So we gotta do that. You know you can jump off the side, right? Yeah, you just jump off the side where the side kind of flares out and then run into it the whole time you're going down and it'll keep you from... Yeah, but on foot. And I want to depot this fuel and the little bit of stuff we gathered.
Ace? Can you look at the message?
I got blue card and fuse. Grates back up at water treatment. We're gonna be running southeast 120. Yeah, I'm running. I'm gonna swim across and then wait for you. I got a kid on the beach. He's naked though. A fresh spawn.
When did you guys start?
I've been playing. This is my second or third on the server.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, only.
I didn't know. I thought you were only back until next month.
No. I'm just gonna be busier than what I have been. So.
Yeah.
As I have been many times.
Yeah. Did you hit $600 or?
Say what?
Did you hit $500 on Rust? 500 hours.
Oh, 500 hours?
What is that? Oh, that's the internet.
Somebody jumped
on the server? No, I saw someone on the stream.
Sub 500 hours. We're 19.
It looks like your sign is different on this screen.
Where?
It used to be lighter.
Hold on, sir, what?
260, there's a guy.
Yeah, I know, that's why I was just bolting it. I'm right behind you, go ahead, push. It's a little bit further, 110.
It's the screen overlay.
Yeah, see the tower? I'm to your left, yep.
Yeah, they switched it so that that landscape.
Oh yeah.
Sadly. We got a lot of exactly.
Yeah.
Restricted some way to.
Good God, look at the sulfur. Crate still up. I'm gonna start slowing down from here, okay? This here's coming on metal. Just heard somebody run on metal. Outside. My keyboard does this stupid thing where it's like sticky keys. Alright, where you at? Catch up so you can see what how to do this real quick. I'm right through the break in the wall. See me? Yeah. Alright. We're gonna go straight across over here. Recyclers to our right in this building. The long building. You don't need them. Another military crate here. I'm gonna start this crate. No one started it yet. What's the timer? I should have checked that. 10 minutes. Hey Siri. Set a timer for 9 minutes and 50 seconds. Alright. So you get these crates in here. This is where you put your fuse in up here. Yeah, jump.
It's last time. Remember that one? Was it?
Yeah, I showed you this one. So you put your fuse in here and then activate it by pushing that switch, and then you have like 60 seconds to make it all the way across. The easiest way is to jump down to the side. The other side, you take fall damage. What I'm going to do is I'm going to give you the cards and whatever loot we get from here just to go depot, and then I'm going to stay and hold this crate and see if we can get it. Because I don't want us to die, and I know you got to go. Yeah, I took 3 radiation poisoning on that. Yeah, that was it. Alright, here, take this stuff. that's it. Sweet. Yeah, I'm gonna hold this crate. And then, oh, you gotta come in here and push this button to open the door. There we go. You know how to get home from here, right?
Yeah.
All right.
I died. So.
Yeah, I saw
it. Is that you fighting?
That was a fight. Oh, that comp is still going.
Almost reached their destination. I don't see it on the map, dude. No. Oh, wait. Yeah, I see it. It's a vending machine on the map. It's headed to water treatment right now, dude.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. If you want to go depot and run back, I know you gotta. Yeah.
I'm very close where you live at. So, if you see someone there, like.
I'll get you on the team, though.
Oh, damn. I found the mini.
Yeah, they spawn on the roads here.
Heard raiding, but I haven't heard anybody fighting, so it's been interesting. Nobody's next to us, but.
It had Sue in it.
I'll probably stream my tunnel session too, so. Skydiving stuff, so.
Hell yeah. I definitely want to see that, man. You know, like, us old fat guys like seeing stuff we can't do.
Hopefully I don't disappoint. So. Yeah, crazy. I'll be streaming it. We should be flying at like 6 or 7 30 Eastern time. So yeah, probably in like 5 minutes or so. Warm.
Are you gonna be on tomorrow or no?
Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow. Tomorrow or Tuesday. Because they are. Oh yeah, that's right. I had an event canceled this weekend, so. Actually.
Yeah, fishing.
What's up?
Are you gonna stay on?
Yeah, I'm trying to farm some stuff up for him.
Well, I'll
I'm at water treatment if you wanna meet me over here. I'm waiting for
this
crate to come up.
Yeah, see guys, if I'll get off. I might just not get off. I might just like get off too.
Yeah, I'm hanging out right now.
No, I died a little bit. I crashed my heavy while trying to look at the map while flying. Such a dumb idea. But not too far from where I died.
Dude, we just won the game. I just found a water pipe and a Revy.
Why is it like all t-shirts?
I don't know.
They should fix that.
Three minutes. plants on this crate. Hopefully it's 64 and 5 AKs.
Be next to the house there, Cyril.
Almost.
Trying to give you. Scream.
Well, I killed quite a few pigs outside. He could probably just harvest them and then throw a bag down.
I already put it back.
Someone took the, convoy at mining outpost.
But why is this? This shit's bugging. The kid's getting a t-shirt. Hopefully the heli did not blow up. Cause I didn't hear it blow up.
Oh shit. This dude's really sniping. Are you kidding me?
Snipe?
Yeah. He's up towards water tower. He's waiting to see if I grab the crate. He's gonna shoot me again. I got 30 seconds on the crate.
Got a bag in here.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, I'm just getting scrap. You can, if you're near, if you're close to, the name, Fission. You can make him moderator, and he can invite you to Tunis, in case you read. Yeah, just hold E on him.
Yeah, I'm gonna run back to base, so. And I might die, because I just looted the crate. No, I have to.
No,
be
no,
there.
You get it close to him.
Unfortunately, I have to.
Okay.
Sorry, man.
Streaming.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, brother.
All right, y'all. I gotta get gone.